It's called hypermiling. It's an idea that's catching on, and one man here in the tri-set says that he is able to get 100 miles per gallon by doing it. Fox 19's Sarah Gowdy is live with more. Sarah?
Tricia, Judd Ingles foresaw almost 2 years ago that we eventually one day have a car like this one costing almost $4 a gallon to fill up. That's why he's hypermiling and saying he's getting the most bang for his buck. Judd Ingles says, believe it, his Prius gets up to 100 miles per gallon of gas when he drives around Fort Thomas. And it's not just because his car's a hybrid, it's all because he uses some simple tricks. He took us on a drive to prove it.
You have to anticipate all your stops, come up to your stops very slowly, and anticipate all the turns you're going to make. And that saves a tremendous amount of fuel.
What he's doing is often called hypermiling, which focuses on getting the maximum MPG on any car. He even has a scan gauge to tell him just how hard to push on the gas.
The people that have regular cars that get 25 on the EPA, they can get 50.
As he drove around town and even on the highway, he told us hypermiling starts with basic car maintenance.
And a big thing that people don't realize is jumping in the trunk. So if you're carrying along a lot of things in your backseat or in your trunk, you should get rid of everything that's in your car because it decreases the weight and it helps for the mileage.
Judd says the idea of hypermiling has become popular enough to start a hypermiling club. He says the group's committed to sharing ideas on how to get a top MPG.
My attitude was that if as gas keeps going up, then I can either accept it or I can try to do something to keep my costs down. And that's how I started doing this.
So does hypermiling really work?
And if we looked on our round trip, we got 63.3. Which includes highway driving, in-town driving, probably mostly highway driving.
Driving that keeps Judd smiling from the bank to the tank.
And Judd says the other big secret to all this, believe it or not, is to just drive the speed limit, because he says the more your car drags actually is about how fast the car goes. So the faster you go, the more your car drags. Tricia?
Sarah, some hypermilers offer tips that are illegal. Sometimes they're dangerous, like rolling through stop signs. Is that the case with this group?
No. He says absolutely no way. He says he and the other people in this group are committed to finding, you know, legal ways that they can do this, all just trying to make simple adjustments to people's driving so that they get more bang for their buck.
Well, going via speed limit's a good one. Thank you, Sarah. The Cincinnati Northern Kentucky Hypermilers Club is holding a meeting this week on Saturday at 11 o'clock in Pavilion Number 2 at Fort Thomas's Tower.
At 11, you can always find the least...